Perdition's Blade, never mind. 1-1 sticks. Beautiful, beautiful. Ooh. Do I want a hammer? Or do I want to get double abusive while I can still get the double abusive? I think I'm gonna hammer. We'll find a charger. We got hammer's giving us the extra draw, so we'll find a charger for sure. We don't need weapon to clear minion, we have consecrates to clear weapon minions. Weapon's going face for sure. We don't want to get ooze to something. Ooze is really common at these ranks, so I'm playing around that. It's pushing the damage to the face. The healbots, you can only kill one minion, and we can kill the healbot with consecrate. Well, that's unfortunate. Save the charger, I guess, right? And then we got consecrate to finish off the healbot. Oh, he's probably gonna trade it, actually. But double healbot! Come on! That's some trash, man. I'm trying to kill this guy. How do you have so much heals? 16 points of healing! Oh my god! And Shadow Steps? What is this? That's bullcrap, man. What the fuck? We have to hammer the face.